53 and go to London Central School of Speech and Drama, but your interest isn't confined to the stage because you have a great love for the circus. And on your visits to Olympia, you become a close friend of the late and legendary Coco the Clown.
Well, my beloved Coco was so fond of Ian, well, he taught him to be a clown too.
A woman for whom I know you have the greatest affection, Coco's widow, Mrs. Valentina Poliakovs. Valentina, tell me, how did Ian make out as a clown?
Oh, he was with my husband, very big friend. Very good indeed, the best friend me have.
What did Coco teach him?
Oh, he teach him makeup, clown somersaults, walk with him, make it show, everything. Go to the ring with him, very good friend.
He's one of the greatest men in show business, that one.
And you very good friend was with too.
Thank you, Valentina Poliakovs. Well, it's little wonder, Ian, that your very first television appearance in 1956 in a program titled This Is Show Business, you appeared as a clown. What was it, in fact, prompted that great love of the circus? Ian?
I think basically it's because I got the smell of it, and the smell of the ring, and you even walk in a different way when you go into a big top. It's that slightly bandy, butch, walk, because you've been on horses a lot. It's the whole feel and the atmosphere, and I think they're the finest people in show business.